Galatasaray said it had begun talks with Fatih Terim on him becoming the team's coach for what would be the fourth time, after the Istanbul club parted ways with Croatian Igor Tudor on Monday. Terim has had three spells in charge of both Galatasaray and the national team and left his job in charge of Turkey in July after being involved in a brawl in a West Coast resort town. Galatasaray, who have won 20 domestic league titles and the UEFA Cup in 2000, currently lie third in the Turkish Championship after suffering their fourth defeat of the season last weekend. Galatasaray made the announcement in a statement to the Istanbul Stock Exchange late on Thursday. The Dogan news agency said Terim was expected to sign a contract soon and take charge of the team in Sunday's league match against Göztepe. The 64-year-old Terim, also a former coach of Fiorentina and AC Milan, was previously in charge of Galatasaray between 1996-2000-2002-2004 and 2011-2013. In his second stint with Turkey, he led them to the Euro 2008 semi-finals. Previous coach Tudor, who moved to Galatasaray from Karabükspor halfway through last season, had been widely criticized after the team allowed an 8-point lead in the standings to slip away. For all the latest sports news, download Indian Express app.